how is there a fly in the car? How is there a fly in the car? Get out. You are not getting a lift. Hobart is the capital of Tasmania, right down south of the island. Launceston is near the top, and it's a road that just goes straight up the middle. But first, the car is filthy, so let's give it a tub. It's always good to have a clean car, but with the road and better. So it's 198 kilometers, but with the roadworks that they're doing, so they're lane widening, they are putting in overtaking lanes. It's a mess up in the Midlands, and it literally, on a good run about 18 months ago, 2 hours. That's why I've got the drone in the boot, because halfway, I'm just gonna stop and fly somewhere. I had a mate, really cool Instagram, really good photographer. Get on, I'll put his link underneath. He flew his drone at the Oatlands windmill the other day. So this is the windmill. Get you up in the air. In Hobart is actually sensational. The clouds are fun. Hang on, I'll see if I can show you the clouds. Have a look at them. Those clouds look amazing. And it's kind of warm. I feel I've overcompensated for how cool it could have been, and I'm starting to get hot. So I think I'm gonna rearrange stuff in the boot and put the roof down. And I've left home obviously 10 minutes ago, and I gotta go to the bathroom already, cause long drive, I need some more Red Bull and candy. essentials for traveling. Red Bull and Chicos. Chicos for mascots. Right, so every trip, every long trip needs a mascot. And the only way I know how to have a mascot is with Chicos. Chicos didn't tell me what to say, but I love Chicos. So you just put this on the dash, lick the bottom. Ready to go. Woo! All roadworks.